by Lindell. Couldn't get his shot. It starts breaking up. Two on one. Sagan and Radulov. Tyler. Radulov. They score! Talbot got a piece, but not enough. Alexander Radulov's beat goes on.
Well, a couple times tonight already, we've seen John Klingberg with one of these passes that finds something that springs him through the middle of the ice. Tyler Sagan, he settles the puck down first, and then he slides it across to Radulov. Doesn't try to rush it, get it to calm down, a bit of a saucer here, and this one just finds its way through Cam Talbot. Right off that pass, Radulov lets it go, finds a little crack between the arm and the body, and there you go, Radulov stays hot on this homestand.
What a succulent little pass by Sagan, though, to... Man, they had three chances in short order there. Stars scramble for the faceoff win. Radulov now in the backhand! What a feed! Ben buries it! 2-0 Dallas!
Hard work right off of the faceoff. Again, this top line, offensive zone. Do the work. Dig in, Jamie Benn uses his feet, gets the puck back again, and then hard work by Tyler Sagan. Radulov leaves him, comes in to support the play. It's the key on the whole thing. Don't let Tyler Sagan over there by himself. Radulov comes in, slides it over to Benn. Benn lifts it up over the top this time, elevates it up over the top of Cam Talbot.
That's now 3 goals and 7 points for Alexander Radulov against the Oilers this season. Radulov and Benn did. They're back in again. Jamie Benn leaves it for Alexander Radulov. Back it goes, Klingberg, 10-2. He drags it in deep. Radulov in front. Backdoor play! Tyler Sagan! Everybody on the line gets a goal!
They're sending a message to their head coach. We want to stay together all night long. Reading off of each other, Klingberg jumps in offensively, down behind the goal line, little pass to Radulov. Tyler Sagan, go to the front of the net, get your stick on the ice. Radulov will find you. He does. Easy goal for Tyler Sagan, but it doesn't happen without the involvement of John Klingberg coming down behind the goal line and the precision passing from Radulov.
Loose pass that time by Camilleri. Gobbled up by Janmark, and it caroms in! Not sure if it's going to be Matthias Janmark or Brett Ritchie, but Ritchie was the lone in front, and the Stars open a serious can on Todd McLellan and the Oilers. Al Montoya, who they just acquired from the Montreal Canadiens, has his mask on, is standing, and might be coming into this game.
Well, this was picked off, another one of those area passes. Janmark just tries to get it to the front of the net. He sees Brett Ritchie there, planted in front, gets a little bit of a break off of a skate and into the net. But again, it doesn't happen unless there's net front presence, and that's Brett Ritchie's job. Get there, plant yourself, hits a skate, and in it goes. Great idea by Janmark to get it up there.
And it went in off Sekarov.
It did.
Who kicked it in. No goalie change yet.
McDavid to Letestu. Mark Letestu gives it back to McDavid. Eyes on Draisaitl on the near side. Instead, it is Nugent Hopkins. Draisaitl lets it go. He scores. Leon Draisaitl's first power play goal of the season. And it's a 4-1 game.
You said it. Eyes on Draisaitl. Leon was staying out on the perimeter, on his off wing, just waiting for the puck to come to him. Connor McDavid directing all traffic. Letestu, nice job in front, and a good job by the bumper in that position, which is number 93, Ryan Nugent-Hopkins. He swings and misses, but he's got two guys that get drawn to him. That leaves Leon just a T1 up, and this is the goal that maybe cracks things open for the
set play ahead to Janmark. Little bank pass. Russell went with him. Sagan comes late with speed. Tyler now around the net. In front, they score!
Shows you the hockey sense from John Klingberg, just waiting for Janmark to get up with that bank pass all the way up to the middle of the ice. That's what springs it. And then the patience by Tyler Seguin. Klingberg follows the play up, and one times it does. John Klingberg on a nice pass from Tyler, but it all initiated by Klingberg down his own end. Nice bank pass, and then follows it up with a goal.
Don't you love when those set plays work out? Oh, so yeah. Many times they don't. Yes.